Welcome to part 4, Alundra. So I did look up what those boots did. Apparently there is another inventory menu that I haven't figured out how to access yet. Or it will show me, but the long boots let me walk in the sand. So I'm gonna figure out how to get to that menu. As easy as that, huh? I just press the button again, or... It's just the bumper. Doesn't tell you much about that. I also had a little secret spoiled for me when I was looking it up, but it's fine. I doubt I would have figured it out otherwise. Apparently the best sword in the game is locked behind you dying a bunch of times. It's weird, but I kinda like that. They give you an even better weapon if you're bad at the game, just to help you out. Guess that's where it wants his head then. I will try talking to Septimus first though, just in case. I don't know why I designated this man to be our quest giver, but he is. Guess the whole town is just convinced I'm a bad guy. I know the beach is to the south, but this flail can smash stone pillar things. So I'd like to do some exploring. I don't know what the nature of a rewards you get as yet. Maybe it's just health pieces, maybe you get unique items. I'll accept either, really. Three hits to kill a slime with this, and the upgraded sword. 1, 2, 3. I guess they're about on par. Just depends on what kind of attack you want. This is better for crowd control, I suppose. It's also just faster. There from elsewhere. Can't smash those. because there's not much for us to look at here. Maybe I'll go to the beach. Could take the long path, but I don't think I've ever seen the area below the town. What is this? Kind of notice board? A lamp box, maybe? I have actually been here, I just never went up those stairs. Medallion. Sell magic items. Health upgrade. Some bracers, a ring, and a circlet. Any of these do. Recovery ring. Jeez. Well, that's an attitude. Oh my god. They're all so expensive. Probably really good, but still. Oof. This better be the cheapest thing you have, old man. Oh, whoa! Oh, this is the captain. No wonder he's robbing me. I wish you at least told me what the magic items did. I have to assume the recovery ring is some kind of health regen. The other stuff, I have no idea. Can I not get in there from here? Guess not. From here. Another tile, maybe. Still haven't figured out how to get up there. Is that a rat man or a lizard? And there's our boy, the Silver Surfer, once again. Ow. Wonder if the charge attack's any good. Gotta test that when I was fighting the slimes. Very good. It's like auto kills. Damn. Outlook point, marsh. I don't have any business in the marsh. Doesn't seem like we can do anything from here. Marsh done. Have you even tried going from the left? Oh. That worked better. Sinkhole. Oh. Reptile lair. Sounds like a dungeon. Can't swim, but maybe something will happen if I kill these slimes anyways. Yeah. All. Sun. Figures. I knew I was here too early. Just wanted to see how far I can get out of sequence. Solo's in the Undertaker's basement, except they didn't have a slimy man on him. This is a dead end. Aha. Good to know for later. I wonder which of those is the obstacle. The tree stump or the big ass rock. Maybe both. We found the beach, I think. No! No lifeguard. What the heck? Wait a minute. The sand cape. Right? No. No! I want that chess. There's clearly not a wall here. Here it's debatable. Go inside. Maybe you have to swim through it. Magic bean. Actually, the cape will probably be useful if I'm on the beach. Is it shallow? No. Can break these, I think. They look like the same texture. Thank you. Yeah, so you had a way to deal with these harder looking rocks. I could also just be here wrong time as well. Wait a minute. Oh, it's too late. I have to reset the room. This breaks when I throw it, right? Yeah. That was a half-baked plan. Pick this one up, though. I like how so far none of the pits have been, like, death pits. They're just taking you to another area where you were intended to die. Chests might appear if I got them all. Thank you.
And I fell. I'm missing something, Ryan. Right, I just wasn't jumping good enough. No. What's up, Juice? Well, I finally figured out that I have another menu. Which has stuff that was missing, so, it's bonus points for that. This is the first time that I've been able to wander off on my own, like, without the villagers telling me what to do. I don't know if I did it correctly, but I like that it opened up, kinda. Wrong turn. and the mine. This is the beach cave or coastal cove or whatever it was called. Everyone was saying, oh, let's go to the beach. The water just receded. And they're also telling me that I'm a bad guy. I was like, no. I'm gonna go to the beach, though. I also found the ship captain. He's selling artifacts for outrageous prices. Got a cool new charge move for my sword. Oh, I screwed that jump up. But I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Or not. I broke one of the pillars to get over there. Maybe I shouldn't have broke the far one. Try this one more time before I reset the room. Spikes. I knew there'd be spikes eventually. It's not letting me over there. Good enough. Hard to tell what's going on with those stairs. They're leading down to nothing. Alright, I know where this key goes. Thank you. No.
What? Oh wait, there's another one. So let's turn on. I don't see what they're for that though. Like this. Interesting. Maybe this is an optional dungeon. That's a spike ball. Nothing down here. I didn't even notice the freaking thing up there. Yeah. Too far. Bomb, I guess. Nope. Yama. Another green one? So, if I go back in here, there should be two green things flowing, right? Oh! Just disappeared entirely, I'll take it. Thank you. Probably have to fight all these guys. Oh, another thing fell. Probably after I won the combat. Yeah. Merman boots. I just got new boots, so. Those do. Let me swim. I was expecting flippers. I'll take water shoes. Probably less awkward to walk around in. He swims like they teach you in school. And I reach for the candy jar. Reach for it. Oh, that's the wrong way. It's above us. All the wood columns. Just one of these outside, I can drink it.
I might have destroyed the wrong pillars. Three, two, go! Yeah, let's just reset it. Tough jump. I need to get back over there. So, I guess there was just an invisible wall up while I wasn't able to swim in case I fell. And I can probably place the log in the water. Here though, nothing. Gave me an herb. Thank you. And it fell. Just a gold brick. I wish real money worked like that. You just got $1,000 and automatically turns into a briefcase full of ones. Oh no, I have a res breath. Lifted, right? So I have to run through here fast then. Ouch. Sure thing. You can, whisper me a link to it or something. I don't know why I just threw that up there. Not sure. What else am I supposed to get up there? Why are those two blocks red down there? Well, I usually do follow the people I stick around a bit for, but I don't use Twitch a ton, personally, because I'm kind of busy. I usually just have music on in the background or a podcast. I get what you're saying. First few people to follow me just like followed and they stopped when I was done playing the game that they followed for is fine. It's just weird. I don't see why you'd ever want to revoke it, because you're not losing anything by having it up, you know? Not figuring this out. Wait a minute, I can break these. They're made of the same kind of stone. And I can probably jump on that. Needed to get it while it's on the downswing. That's a really neat puzzle. Whoa.
might need to use this. Door on the left. Prison. So many doors. Get it while it's coming up. Should fill in the space. Aye. I did it. I need to use the second one to fill in this spot. So while it's on the downswing, not quite. Same spot. Do it earlier. Maybe from this side. Touching it. There we go. And I messed that one up. Need a save point. There's one in one of those other rooms. Right here. I didn't have to use my big potion. So close.
With that timing things. It's not in enough. Far. I'm gonna hit that when it's at exact right. Left, I mean. And that one went just a little past down. 5 o'clock, let's say. This one's 9 o'clock. And this one is 5. Maybe I should try 6 o'clock. That might have done it. Not sure if I can make the jump yet. Can. Oof. That's not in a good enough spot. See, try 10. That should be better. And this one I needed 6. Still iffy about that jump. Yeah, definitely too far. To get the exact point for that one. That should work. Heal. There we go. I was about to suggest going to the prison, see if there's a slow time spell or something. But we already got a tool in this dungeon, so I doubt it. Thank you. Sweet. Can't tell where you can jump on. Maybe those urns were meant for it. Yeah, maybe. So close. These metal balls are really creating that shark in the water effect. Makes me feel like they're gonna jump at me. I'd like to see it. They're finally giving us the console remaster of Medieval. That's one of my favorite games ever. So, I haven't forgotten about the PS1. Of course, I only ever played the PSP remake of it. Which was more of a up-resing of it. The new one, they're redoing the gameplay, which is something that really needs. The combat's very haphazard in it, but it's just got so much personality. Cambridge, I think. They got disbanded and became the Killzone team. And sadly, both of those are gone now. Good point. Third party. Well, what are they doing now? Do you know? Thank you. the company's still around, I'm sure people making a petition or something. Tell them to kickstart it. Like, I feel like if there's something that people really wanted to be made, they could just like set up a bunch of pre-orders for it and be like, okay, we'll make it so you can play it, and we already got the money for it. That should be a valid business model. New elixir. What is going on with this rock? This is weird. I don't think this rock hurts me. Maybe I can ride it? Oh my god, this is bonkers. Boss room? Infidel. I've heard that this, technique is actually kind of lost nowadays. Bloodstain Ritual of the Night. It's by the man who made Castlevania Symphony of the Night. He wanted to make like the same kind of game with the same art, but he had to sell for 3D because no one knows how to do the kind of sprite work anymore. Until he comes up like that either. Could be a bomb. That's true, it's not completely lost. Owlboy does it really well. Game's gorgeous. But it also doesn't have any limitations because it's new. Got a resurrect file. I really like the spooky face in the water. Compare this to Ocarina of Time's water temple boss, which is a brain with some gelatin around it. This has definitely got a beat. Maybe there's a potion hidden in the prison, since we didn't go there. Of course, I messed that up. Or not. It's a gilded falcon. Still have no idea what they're for. Maybe you can sell them for a ton of money or something. Help us buy those artifacts. Thank you. I'm very iffy about the auto-saving. I always say that save points create stakes. And I messed this room up. Because it's unlike Elder Scrolls, where I have a bad habit of save scumming. I can just, like, kill a guy, save, and then reload before the next guy kills me. Because I install mods to make the game too hard for me. Whereby, if I just had a... save points, I'd have to take more care of myself, and I wouldn't be able to cheese my way through fights. I want to find some that makes it more like Kingdom Come Deliverance, where you have to sleep to save. Doing too well here. Probably go heal. Oh, anyways, so if we're going off the idea that the game auto-saving or letting you quick-save is bad, then save points are the way to go. But then it's hard for them to feel like they're not holding your hand too much or being too mean with them. Like, this dungeon didn't give us a save point all the way till the end of it, pretty much. And there are a lot of times where I would have just liked to not die. That didn't come out right. Yeah, so if they just give us save points very close-knit together, the stakes are gone again. It just seems like an obtuse way to save, and you'll wish that it's automatic. But if they're too far apart, you risk making long backtracks, which are not fun. I think that's all I wanted to say. Spike ball is making this really hard. Maybe I should wait a minute after coming in the room so the ball's on a different cycle. Thank you. is on an emulator. I could try save stating, but I'd like to avoid that unless the game is being really unfair. I'd recommend playing Persona 3 on an emulator just because the frame skip helps cut down the grinding a ton. But also, when you get like mid-game and enemies start being able to auto-kill you, you'll want to save. It's the dark and light spells, they just have a chance to kill or not. They don't do damage. It's really absurd. It seems like you can only hit him once, but I'm sure the earth spell still has more damage than my main attack. The bomb does too, maybe I should be using that. Charge move with the sword would work too. I'd have to get close to him. Charge move did a lot more damage. He stole the crest. It's a heal and a shield. That's useful. It also says level 1, so I guess I can upgrade these. Edge of the world. So it's a baby potion now. Can't go from here, but can't get to the chest from right here because you can't jump off there apparently. Gilded Falcon. Waterfall. Can't swim up this, can I? No. Maybe I get the ability to jump in water later. This man mentioned Vol, who we just met, so maybe he'll say something important now. Well, you always chatter mindlessly, man. Money for anything he has, but I can go to the other shop and buy the heart piece there, I think. It's still incoherent language. Actually, this isn't the house I thought it was, is it? Yeah, this is open now. No kitties. Hope I don't count. Whoa! That's gross. Sure. Guess there's nothing going on here then. Never explained what's the deal with all the blood. Other shop is this way. Yeah, it's just outside the desert. Maybe explore that. Oh, I can go to the swamp now too, I think. The dungeon I found earlier, but I couldn't swim. Or you got one of those. So I should have enough for this one. She just cut the price of her stuff. herbs. Six, I'll get eight. Explore some more. Pretty sure I can go to the Lizard Man lair, but I should probably talk to people in town first. And blow this up. Guess not. Well, this is a dungeon apparently. Getting inside of them. Huh. Must be some kind of plot wall. Still can't get in there. Well, probably not. I think I bombed it before. Let's double check. Whoa! Thank you. like bought too many. I'll need to remember that. Is that a mimic? Oh my god. Might have Dark Souls beat. I don't really know what's west of the mine yet, besides the monkey place. So let's talk to people. Isha? Giles, he's the religious guy, right? Save. What time is it? I'll go for half an hour, maybe. It's this house. Honored. Where is he gone? Hold on. It's probably nothing in that bag, but I want to double check. Yeah, you can't even get up there. So where did he go? New person in the village. Probably want to see the mayor. I turn into a werewolf? No, I was just talking about Klein. This is the vision from earlier. Maybe I'm gonna take care of the Merc finally. It's locked. Here's an invent. What a jerk. Hey, his dad got better. What's up, Onyx? Oops. Room's still locked. Can't rob her yet. Germany, huh? Yes, sir. Can't find the new girl. Speedrunner, ooh. Is there any crazy tricks you do for speedrunning this? Seems like it's a pretty well put together game. I don't know how you can break it. It's locked. just a new girl. It is. When did I start? About 2 months ago? 2, 3? Let's see, July, August. Around the middle of September. This is fourth, fifth game I've played. What the hell? This man's gonna murder me. I'm going after him. I want to fight a werewolf. I'm gonna drink his blood and become one myself. That's how a true warrior lives. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you very much. I have the alert set up. Did you see them? It's supposed to make a sound, but I didn't hear one. I kind of just have a window and then my chat off to the side. I can't see anything else from my view. I need a second monitor. Maybe I need to turn it up. I'll do it for the next stream for sure. Thank you though. Well, I met him yesterday, but he's been very nice to me and helpful. I don't know him personally, if that's what you're asking. He just snuck up on me. Went back to his house. Where's this man off to? I'll keep that in mind. So far it's manageable though. We'll just wait till the trolls show up before I set a mod up. I know the Slobs application has a chatbot built in. I'm not sure if I turned it on or set it up properly, though. I should research it a bit more. What's my name? I'm Bryce. B-R-Y-C-E. Right now I'm betting on Darksiders 3 being the point where I get my biggest audience, because I'm gonna play it on launch. Assume that's when most games get the most attention. So, end of the month. Am I going to stream with a cam? I don't have a cam yet, but around Christmas, most likely. I plan to get better equipment. I'm unemployed at the moment, but it's because I can't drive, and I live in Pennsylvania, so you need to drive to get a job. And it's a whole big issue, but next month I'll be able to get my license. So then I'll be able to start investing money into this more. Of course, any donations that I get before then will go right back into the channel. I'm not gonna use that for my personal stuff yet. Thank you. That's what happened. Started me at the top of the screen, so I just went right back off. Oh boy, this is an ice level. Slidey. Honestly, I'm kind of afraid of getting subs. Because once that happens, I feel like I'm obligated to keep doing this, you know? Because I don't want people to be wasting their money on me. Then again, I guess that's the point. Once you start getting them, you won't have to do anything but this to make your money, right? It's just that whole before period where you have to divide your time. Oh god. This one takes me somewhere. Dead end? Oh, I see what you're saying. So if I do that, that definitely would have taken me a while to figure out. I go up, it takes me to that tile. And this one should get me to the top. What the heck? going to assume I can still jump on that. I'll push that over there.
Whoop!
Do I have to use the pillar to hold that up? This one might do it, but... And I pushed the wrong one. Minutes? There's only three pillars, they can't really be that hard. So that's gonna hold that up, hopefully, and then I assume that I can't make this jump. Knock that over here. Wouldn't do anything. Pushed it down. Get stuck on this wall. Yeah. So I need a pillar here if I want to get onto this. And maybe I need all three of them to be up there. Maybe I'm just not making that jump well enough then? I can. It's bad at- yeah. I have to see what jumps I can make before I even decide where the pillars go. I think I need one here and here. 15? I might have to go grab paper. Run. What is going on here? It's not a timer. I think the hardest game I ever played was, Yeast. The very first game is pretty unbalanced, and the final boss requires you to fight him with low-tier weapons. Pretty much in the middle of the game, you hit the max level, and you're still barely able to fight the one boss. And from that point on, your character has the same power level the whole game. But the bosses just get harder. It took me 5 hours to kill the guy at the end. Must have to fall from above or something. Yep. Alright, here we have herbs equipped. Assume that this goes over here. Did I go the wrong way? No, I can just backtrack. I'm going to assume I get there from above as well. It's locked.
Probably need a key for that.
Just have to try and take the jump then.
Almost knocked me off the edge. I messed that up. Down the hatch.
Just afraid of the jumps.
I could land on those pillars, maybe. Would I be crazy to think I could push a pillar off the edge, maybe? Yeah, it's against the wall. What is this guy doing? I'm just gonna practice the jump before I go and press the button anymore. I wish I could use the run to boost my jump distance. Maybe this will help. I think I almost made it that time. Thank you.
Yeah. Still screwed up. I didn't press the button! Got the key. I guess that's not a door at all. Probably goes to this. I need a second key? Do I have to go down the tower? Save station. Thank you. just one of the rocks I can jump on. So that one makes it go down. Like what? What the heck? This is weird. That'll work. I can pull that up, can't I? No. You're talking about these little indents, right? Are they where I should change the rock's direction, you think? Top. Oh. Does this heal me? Yeah. It's all of them. I see one up there. I don't think there's anything to do with that. It has to be hidden out of sight. try some new things, like going in this hole? Oh my god. I thought it was gonna take me down a level. Distance. Look, these dragons don't want to fight me. I'm totally okay with that. The one right up here at the end of this bridge. No. Far away from it. Like right here? I have to push the ice pillars onto these. There's only three of them, so I get to stand on one. Those two both go directly onto something. This one I already messed up. Push this to the side, it would just go against that wall, not helping. Push this down and go there, left, it would be able to touch this. Wait a minute. So I'd open that up. Doesn't look like that's used for anything, so we'll keep that down. This is the one I need to press. Seems like I need to push these against each other. Now that one's stuck. Unless it goes... No, it does. Yeah, I just ruined that for no reason then. Might just go on. No. Just gotta figure out that last one then. Expected that to kill more of them. I just want to think in peace. To be here. Wow. Not quite. Sweet. Well, I guess that means that you can miss these. Okay, I have an idea. Hey, we go to bed at like the same time. See ya. Tomorrow? What time is it here? It is 11:30 right now for me, so... I normally start streaming around 8 or 9. I probably will tomorrow. I am in US Eastern Time, by the way. night. I think I need to round up all the pillars to into one of these. Oh no, it's pretty hard to top Crystal Caravan. I just fell. Oh, we're back up here. Still need the key, though. I think. Yeah. I think I get this one. There we go. So... there's only one button. So I have to get them onto one of these. Got it. So I can push that up onto here and go all the way over here. Well, I already messed this up. I didn't mean to push that. Trying to see if there's any. Yeah, there is. So I need to fill in a block here. I think. I need something to stop it when I push it from there, though. So this part seems easy enough. screwed that up. Oh wait, that still works. So now I push that, it'll come to here. I just need some to stop this. It's two spaces down. This is just gonna slide it right into this. Oof. Does it stop when I push it? It does not. Let me just facepalm real quick. This isn't gonna help me at all, is it? I can use this. Slide over here. Then what? I feel like this is wrong right here. Probably messed something up here, because can't do anything with this block, I don't think. Except this, maybe. Push that up. I just need to set something up to stop. It was a joke, you can't actually spy pass it. Whoops. I think I was on to something there. Keep that D in my head. Or I could go find paper. It's really sad how someone in a first world country just doesn't have any paper lying around his house. What is the purpose of this? So, my current plan is to just stack up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them from this point on. I just need to find a way to shoot them all out. Hopefully it works. I'll take hints, not advice, because, I want to say, Just screwed that up. I was gonna say I'm a programmer. I like to do logic puzzles a lot. This one's really got me working. Something tells me if I was 10, I would have played these first four dungeons, and I would have played these first four dungeons again. This ain't gonna do much for me. And I didn't even push it forward. I think I'm onto something, but this is too far back for it to work. Can I destroy these pillars so I don't have to do that other puzzle? The flail? Yeah. I think I just figured it out. Hey. And I got the key. Said that there's one with 15 though, so I guess that's the last puzzle. I need a third key. Where's the save point at? Right here. There is one door I didn't go through, but it was locked. So I guess I have to find out how to unlock it. Puzzle in this room? Oh, I haven't even been in here. What the heck? Got a key, but I need to find a way out, I suppose. Boy, this is hard to look at. Got the last key, so I assume that there's going to be a boss in addition to this crazy puzzle. Unless the puzzle is the boss. I think I'd be okay with that. It takes me freaking half an hour to do. We're gonna go up this tower because I think it has the easier puzzle to get back up. Don't have to solve any of these again. Thank you. What?
What happens when I get to the wall? Do I softlock? Let's find out.
Well, fake?
I guess I can keep moving while I'm on these. Okay.
What?
Bombs? It just ate them. The deal. Snow sand? It is not. I'm at a loss. His hands. Oh. Ah, so it is bombs, they just wasn't doing them good enough. You can't run while you're pulling out the bomb. I'm trying to run. Mosey down for a sec.
not get to finish it off.
They did say destroying the nightmare would kill him.
It's all better though.
I guess his nightmare is his curse.
Might be easier with a foil.
Sounds like the old man's making a new weapon for me. But, kinda did this twice as long as usual. I think I have to end it here. Thank you everyone for joining me. I'll see y'all next time.